Welcome down to Freshwick Bay. With me is Stephen Marsh here. And yes, we have got some kayaks that look absolutely beautiful. Stephen, this is what you do. You personalise them. You build them, obviously.
Yes, but this looks
great.
Yeah, it's a kayak that I designed myself. It's something that I wanted to do, but obviously people have cottoned on to the idea that I do some nice artwork on them, and that tends to be what people are asking for at the moment. So something a bit more special, a bit more customised.
What's the difference between making a normal kayak and putting that sort of artwork into it?
Time. That's the main thing. And just I suppose you have to have the hand skills. That fiberglass isn't really the best thing to be using for artwork. It really is. It's quite a gloopy sort of stuff. So it's only over the last 6 years, really, I've taught myself how to do this process. You know,
maybe it's taken off, though. People really like the idea of this, don't they?
Yeah, they do, yeah. Yeah, I think that's what's getting the most interest. I mean, a lot of people that have been coming for the kayaks from me aren't particularly sea kayakers, but they love the look at them, and that's what they're coming for, really, more than anything. They realise then it's a nice kayak, it actually works really well, but they're more interested in the artwork that I'm doing on them, which is great. I love that.
So, I mean, does this get put actually into the gels and things, or is it added extra, or how?
Yeah, there's a few ways you can do it. You can put some decals on, like vinyl decals, but the way I like to do it is actually in the resin of the fiberglass, yeah. So it lasts for years. I mean, a fiberglass kayak, we've still got kayaks knocking around from the 60s, you know, 50s even, that are made of fiberglass. So if you can actually do all the artwork in the fiberglass, it'll last forever, and that's what I'm trying to do. Rather than cheat and use the vinyls and things like that, I'm really trying to put it into the gel coats of the boat, so it's there forever. It's a one-off, really, that'll last forever.
So there's no limitations to what you have. It's just imagination and artwork from your point of view.
It is, yeah, yeah. The artwork grows. Somebody could be interested in something that I've done on a kayak already, like the hexagons, and then they've come to me and said, oh, that looks like honeycomb. Can you do me a kayak with honeycomb? So then it evolves into doing this bee kayak with the honeycomb all over it.
I know you've got some plans in the pipeline to do a big charity thing. We'll come to that probably another day, but that could be fun, couldn't it?
Yeah, is that so? We're putting a kayak together and a package together for the hospice shop, yeah. The hospice Isle of Man, sorry, and it's going to be a customised kayak similar to the one here with the Manx theme. It's going to be all the kits, so spray deck, buoyancy aid, and a dry cag, and then a 12-day course with a local club to learn how to paddle it. So
that's great. So, now, how's your kayaking? Do you do much of it?
I do, yeah. I've always been an avid kayaker ever since I was a child, and I used to paint my own kayaks when I was a child. I'd find some paint at my dad's and I'd be painting it up, so it's come from there, really, and I've just never really stopped. So, but yeah, I love kayaking. I think the Isle of Man is a fabulous place to kayak. It's beautiful. The coastline we've got here is second to none, and it's on your doorstep. Mm. We can't ask for any more, really. It's so addictive to get into. Once you're into it, It's so addictive. It really is. It's just a wonderful, beautiful place to be kayaking, the Isle of Man.
Fleshwick Bay, is this one of your favourites?
It is, yeah, because I obviously make the kayaks in Fleshwick, so yeah. This is my go-to place for kayaking. I constantly travel from here over to Niarbal and back again. The coastline here, again, it's almost like an unseen coastline. It's full of caves and crevices, coves. It's beautiful. It really is. It's amazing.
Never 2 days the same out there.
It's not. Today, a couple of days ago, it was tropical down here, and today it's a bit more...
It's only May, isn't it?
Yeah, this is it. It's a typical Isle of Man weather, really.
So. If people want more information about what you do, where do they go?
Information. I have a website, and it's www.bigpondkayaks.com. But people tend to go to the Facebook, really. You know, that's where I put most of my work. So if you just search Big Pond Kayaks on the Facebook, you can come straight to me that way.